night we light the candles that stand beside our bed. Sometimes flames too much to handle. That's what you said. That's what you said. And you should know.
Because you built a fire in me and you made it burn. You followed me, watching every move, matching every turn. Your green eyes that don't miss a thing, they hold me like the sun going down, warm me like a fire in the night without a sound.
Just as patient as the love light in your eyes. You never threw away a word or ever talked in a disguise. I ought to know.
You were a beacon to a sailor lost at sea. I saw it in your eyes when you looked at me so openly.
Your green eyes, they don't miss a thing. They hold me like the sun going down,
warm me like a fire in the night
without a sound. First time I ever saw your laughter break loose inside and tumble out to me, my heart knew it had found what it was after, and it came so easily. We should know.
After all the years of the hard and lonely times, now our days go by like best friends' storylines, yours and mine. Your green eyes, they don't miss a thing. They hold me like the sun going down, warm me like a fire in the night without a sound. Ooh, without a
sound. Julie just snuck in.
Okay. who's a Brandi Carlile fan.
Yes, I thought I recognized that riff.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Name that too.
I can't.
PDX Vox sang it.
Yes, I know, but don't.
Yeah,
that's right. The
Eye. Yes.
Yeah. And actually, we have another Brandi Carlile song that we'll sing as well. Cutest little guy over there. Okay. Timing down because I tend to go too fast so we get off the stage. Just kidding.
She wants more mac and cheese.
Okay. Really breaks my heart seeing dear old friend go down in the worn-out place again. Do you know the sound of a closing door? Have you heard that sound somewhere before? Do you wonder if she knows you anymore? Your love around me like a chain, but I never was afraid that it would die. You can dance in a hurricane only if you're standing in the eye. Did you learn to run away from everything you love? Did you think the bottle would ever ease your pain? Did you think that love's a foolish game? Did you find someone else to take the blame? Wrapped your love around me like a chain, but I never was afraid that it would die. You can dance in a hurricane, but only if you're standing in the eye. You can dance in a hurricane, but only if you're standing in the eye. Sturdy soul, and there ain't no shame in lying down in the bed you made. Can you fight the urge to run for another day? You might make it further if you learn to stay. I wrapped your love around me like a chain, but I never was afraid that it would die.
dance in a hurricane. But only if you're standing in the eye, you can dance in a hurricane. But only if you're standing in the eye.
So my name is Wayna.
My name is Joe.
And I'm Sharon.
We're the Silver Linings. So Joe and I met through PDX Box. It's a big, amazing a cappella group. You all should check it out, PDX Box. And then Joe
and Sharon worked together for 31 years at Dornbecker Children's Hospital Neonatal Intensive Care Unit. And
we're retired,
yes.
Yeah.
However, we formed a group as a stress release in your living room.
About, I want to say 18 years ago.
Something. Just to get together and play music. And we unfortunately got branded Nurse Band, and we can't get rid of
that. So we've been that name.
Yeah.
So we play a lot together over the years. There's a couple other people in the band that are just not here. We're just doing a threesome tonight.
That's right. It's just a warm-up. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Moving like a fog on the Cumberland River, I was leaving on the Delta Queen. I wasn't ready to go. I'm never ready to go. 27 years of nothing but failures and promises that I couldn't keep. Oh Lord, I wasn't ready to go. I'm never ready to go. Let it ride easy down the road. Let it ride, let it take away all of this darkness. Let it ride, let it rock me in the arms of strangers, angels, until it brings me home. Let it ride. Let it roll, let it go. Loaded like a sailor tumbling off a ferry boat, I was at the bar till 3, oh Lord. I wasn't ready to go. I'm never ready to go. Tennessee's a brother to my sister Carolina. Where they gonna bury me? I'm not ready to go. I'm never ready to go. Let it ride easy down the road. Let it ride, let it take away all of this darkness. Let it ride, let it rock me in the arms of strangers, angels, until it brings me home. Let it ride, let it roll, let it roll. Tonight, dancing in the endless moonlight, in a parking lot, in the headlights of cars, somewhere on the moon, where they move the drive-in theater, where I left the car, I can't find it, I still got the keys to.
Let it ride,
easy down the road. Let it ride, let it take away all of this darkness. Let it ride, let it rock me in the arms of strangers, angels, until it brings me home. Let it ride, let it roll, let it go.
Ryan Adams song.
This is one we dug out of the dustbin. And probably will, you'll probably recognize it.
Said I'd be better dead than alive. I didn't listen to his jab. I knew all along that he was all wrong, and I knew that he thought I was crazy, but I'm not. Oh, my analyst told me that I was right out of my head. He said I need treatment, but I'm not that easily led.
He said I was the type that was most inclined, went out of his sight to be out of my mind. And thought I was nuts, no worries or ifs or buts. They say as a child I appeared a little bit wild with all my crazy ideas, but I knew what was happening. I knew I was a genius. What's so strange when you know that you're a wizard at three? I knew that this was meant to be. Now I heard little children supposed to sleep tight. That's why I got into the vodka one night. My parents got frantic, didn't know what to do, but I saw some crazy scenes before I came through.
Now, do you think I was crazy? I might have been only three, but I was swinging. They all looked at angry young men.
They all looked at Edison and also at Einstein.
They
just couldn't understand the idiomatic logic that went on in my head.
I had a brain that was insane. Oh, they used to laugh at me when I refused to ride on all the double-decker buses, because there was no driver on the top. My analyst told me that I was right out of my head.
But I said, dear doctor,
I think that it's you instead, because I've got a thing that's unique and new to prove that I'll have the last laugh on you. Cause instead of one head, I've got two. And you know two heads are better than one.
Yep.
Is anybody familiar with Glitter Fox?
Yeah.
Okay. Got one. Oh. Got one for you.
Dame Nation, which is going to be performing next, we opened for them once at Mississippi Pizza. So that was So that was the highlight of our.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's it.
That's Thanks, everyone.
Thank you, everyone. You're still behind me.